And I love it. Like, I don't know why I thought a fringe would never suit me. Maybe it's because I just haven't found the right one. But this one, like water, baby. You can see, okay? It's giving. I feel like a baddie. Like, shout out to Honeycomb. Hello guys, and welcome back to my second part of this vlog. It is now Thursday afternoon. It is 10 to 4 and I am about to get ready for the G-Star event. But I'm actually going to quickly do the unboxing now before I do my makeup, because I'm going to do my makeup off camera simply because I just want to get done. I really want to get done and I really want to shoot this reel of styling this wig so that it's out of the way, you know, and then I can quickly edit and, you know, upload before I head to the event. And it's not going to take me that long. It's going to be like a 30-second reel for Instagram. So yeah, you get me, right? But oops, this is the bodysuit that I was referring to, right? And let me tell you guys something, it still fits. I think in a part of this vlog I was like, yo, I'm so worried because I was 3 months pregnant when I did this shoot. And to prove to you guys that, like, this thing, it's not the most comfortable bodysuit. It's denim, a denim thong. I don't know what Beyonce was thinking, but, you know, thanks girl. It's actually a good, like, I'm actually glad they gave me this piece because actually it came to handy. So you see the zip, they had to cut a little slot in there for me to get it to zip up because it wasn't my preggy belly was, it wasn't really popping out, but like I had the bloat. But it closes, you just have to like loop it through and there we go, which I'll ask my nanny to help me when I get dressed. So yeah, let's do this unboxing so that I can get my makeup done off camera and get dressed and like, yeah. So I also have my ring light, you know, my ring light, my tripod for my camera, and I'm so happy because now I can just put you guys on my vanity table and use my vanity lights. Thanks, ring light, for all you have done for me over these years. But like, I need something a little bit more. This whole thing of setting up is just not a vibe where I can just plug, you know, switch on a plug and switch on the lights. Anyway, let's get into it. So we're unboxing the Honeycomb Riri unit and I'm so excited because I have always wanted this this unit, and I think it's about, let me just double check the inches. It's giving me about 22 inches, but you know, I could be wrong and I don't want to get this wrong, but it's the Riri unit, the one with the fringe. And I must say, I'm really impressed with this packaging. It is so, like, you can see the quality, you know, and what we like is quality, especially when it comes to hair. Here we go. The Riri unit. Ooh. Oh, it's 18 inches. It's actually quite long. Was it me? I don't know. But this is the one that I got. And I've always wanted a fringe. I don't have, if you guys have seen me, I don't have a fringe wig. So this one, it goes for 3.6 and it's Brazilian with a fringe and the density is 3 bundles. So let's get a look at Honeycomb. So when you open it, it pops open like this. I think I'm a bit too close to the camera, but I can't move you back. So maybe I should just move back on my little ottoman. That's better. There we go, packaging, and like I open it, and how cool is that? It's like a little, I don't know, but anyway, here we go. Here's the wig, and it comes with a nice little brochure, very pretty, And it says, thank you for shopping Honeycomb Hair. You're a step closer to acting different. Enjoy. With love, Honeycomb. You guys got that right. And what I like about it is they included some products you can use to maintain your wig. And I have like all of them, but just different brands. But I do have the Tresemme Heat Protector. So anyway, it's just, oops, the net just hooked to the packaging. Let's see. Uriri. Here she is. And she smells amazing. I think this thing is a bit skewed, right? Hey guys, forgive me because like I'm so new with this tripod. I just got it yesterday. You know, it's only my second day out here. But here is the unit. Let me just comb it with my white comb. And what I like about this hair, it smells fresh. There's something in this packaging that just smells so nice. I smelled it yesterday when I opened it and it's still there. It doesn't smell like, you know when you normally buy from some henders and it has that new hair smell? It doesn't have it. So I just want to comb it out because I just kind of put it back in the box. But as you guys can see, 18 inch with a fringe. So I'm super excited. I just have to cut off this lace. And I'm going to sew an elastic in because this is going to be my vugwambe. Yeah, nantsoke. Uvugwambe nanku. So I'm going to have to stitch on some elastic. But ikona, it has clips. It has clips. Ooh, I'm being so vault with this hair. Zikona, there's clips here, which will just, you know, secure it a little bit on your head. But one thing about me, I will just put a little bit of got to be under the... Okay, there we go. It's clip. I'm going to put a little bit of got to be here, just so that it doesn't disappoint me. And then, yeah, but the hair is soft, guys. You see that bounce? You see that shine? You see that, right? Good. I haven't seen the length on me, but I put it on my daughter yesterday. Inde for 18 inch. Ingati 20 or 22 inch. Inde, I'm not lying. Like, it's giving. This, you know? Okay, so anyway, I've unboxed it with you guys. And you can go on the Instagram page if you would like to see what they have in stock or what's new or if they have sales. And you can also go to their website. Let me confirm. I'll also just put it here on the screen if you haven't seen www.honeycombhair.co.za. And you can go and shop. And this delivery was really quick, guys. Last week... When did Pam send me this hair? Either way, it arrived yesterday on Wednesday. I think it was Saturday. Yeah. So, I'm so excited to try out this hair so that I can act different in a few. But for now, let me get my... Oh yeah, I'm wearing this wig tonight. I think it's going to go perfect with my denim look. And it's just going to make me act like Riri because this look is inspired by Riri. Like, I believe in Rihanna more than I believe in myself. Like, I'm obsessed with Rihanna. I cannot even put into words how much I love her. So, anyway, that's besides the point before I go off topic. I'm going to dress in a denim-inspired look by her, you know, and then I might as well just go with this hair with some red lipstick and a nice, like, very soft look because I want the lips to stand out. There's no need for anything if I've got a fringe. You know, I'm not going to do an eye makeup. I'm simply just going to put... You know, conceal the brow, like the eyelid area, and just put a little bit of a light brown just so it doesn't look, you know, and a wing, lashes, and that's it. Okay, guys, let's get going. So, guys, as you can see, I have put the wig on. I fixed it. I added a tension band in. Ooh, why's my earring popping out? Let me just fix that. Ooh, my nails. But one thing about me, I'm gonna have long nails, like, you know. There we go. And as you can see, yes, whew, I feel like a new person. Like, this is my inner Cleopatra. Cleopatra is actually my alter ego. Like, I came across her a few years ago. Don't worry. You guys don't need to know the story, but just know Cleopatra is my alter ego. And, like, I believe... So this is bringing out her, okay? Yes, honey. I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So far, I get these bums is gagging. See me in the new inch bums of dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Sorry. Oh, guys, I love it. Okay, anyway, I need to get dressed. It is now 5:45 and I need to actually leave in 15 minutes if I'm trying to get to this event at 6:30. So let me quickly get dressed into my outfit. I'll show you my outfit and then we got to go. Okay, let's go. Okay guys, I'm dressed and ready. The bodysuit fits with the jacket and the skirt. Let me move it back so you can just see. Oops. Sorry if it's skew, I'm rushing. It's like 6:05. I want to get out of the house. You see that? It's giving re. And then my infamous glitter bag and these shoes from Shein with Sparkle. I gotta go because I'm trying to get there by 8:30. The event ends at 8, so I also just want to get there, take a few pictures, snap. Starts now at 6, so I'm driving from here to Waterfront. It takes me about 25 minutes. But you see, eating, okay? My nanny had to help me get into this bodysuit. It wasn't easy, but we did. I'm even out of breath. What's this? Oh, it's the wrong lipstick. Okay. Let me just put in the lipstick I need to touch up. But we out, honey. We gotta go. We got to move.
What's your name?
My name is I am a beautiful woman.
Yes, you are.
I've been friends with this girl for like 10 years.
Which girl?
That one.
Rihanna.
Hey, Megan. Sorry, Rihanna. Oh, that girl. Oh, that girl.
That girl.
Okay.
So, I'm here to tell you guys that I personally apologize for Megan's absence.
Okay, yes.
And I'm going to make sure, as you know, the resident bully of everyone's life, I'm going to make sure that Megan?
Yes, yes. You too. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, so yes, as the resident bully, okay, I am going to make sure that Megan uploads the content consistently.
Yes.
And this was constantly, but consistently.
And where's Megan again? Where's Megan? Hey, Megan! There's Megan. Yes.
So she needs to make sure that she does. Okay.
Yes! Yes.
What?
Yes. Sorry, Megan.
I don't care about them if she's drinking and not listening to me. She's going to post. I'm going to make sure.
Yes. Love.
You guys are funny. It's not gonna happen. I'm Tuesday. So yeah.
It's super cute, Charles. It's so cute. I know, I love that. POV.
Ling, ling, ling.
And that is all for the night.
Say bye to my people. Chiladi.
Bye, baby.
Bye.
See you next time.
Bye.